All right, hello, and I am back with more Uncharted. Last time I had a rage-induced panic attack, but let's try and not let that happen this time. I gotta remain calm. Let's go. Oh shit.
Oh. Crap. Gotta get to the upper deck.
Oh, fuck. You sassy Sue. Hell yeah. If I trust this too much, let's see if anybody pops out real quick.
Thank you.
Really? Is this bitch serious? Fucking goddamn asshole. Fuck you, dickhead.
Catch your breath.
Woo! I'm a badass motherfucker. Oh shit, I wanted that.
The hold, huh? These are the tip, Ramses. Alright. Right into the lion's den. Damn it. Let's try to do this quietly. Shit. I'm no good at being Are you kidding me? Shit! That's fucking bull. Holy fuck! Oh,
these bitches. Such god damn bitches! Fuck you! That's bullshit! Oh god! Is this bitch fucking serious? I'm about to lose my fucking shit. Really? How many fucking more are there? Jesus. Talk about fucking bullshit. Okay.
All right. Gotta get down to the hall. Find Sully.
Why don't you come get me, big boy? No, but seriously, could you come this way? Just a little bit? God damn it. Why don't you come this way, bitch?
What's that?
Shit. Oh, fuck me.
Sully!
Fuck. Can't believe Sully. You fell for this Sully. Dude. It's not Sully! Dumbass!
He's not here. Crap.
Nathan! You have given me so much trouble. I promise you. We're gonna end it now.
You never had him, did you?
Of course not. I lied. Remember? I'm a pirate. Yalla, it's cool.
Yeah, that's right, buddy. Keep laughing.
Sora!
Oh, fuck. Fuck!
Damn, this is...
God damn, this whole part of this game is bullshit! Damn, motherfucker! Goddamn dick, dude. Fuck! Natty Drake. Holy shit. Fuck. Oh, you idiot. Holy shit. You dummy! Go. Holy shit. Go!
Oh no.
Dummy. Oh shit. Don't you dare fall over.
Easy.
What did you think was gonna happen?
Shit, no, no, no! It can get much worse than this. No!
Oh, God.
Yes, it can. Get out of this aquarium.
Oh, fuck.
Shut
Yes! See you in hell, Habibi!
Oh, fuck. Run, bitch, run, bitch, run, bitch, run, bitch, run, bitch, run, bitch, run, bitch!
Son of a bitch!
Run, bitch! Run, bitch! Woo! Oh my god. Woo! Damn. Oh, damn it.
Get out of here. How convenient. How's it going?
All right, yeah, I understand. Can you call me if anything changes? Oh my God. I gotta go. Nate.
Hey. Thought this was frowned upon.
Shut up. I really thought you were gone this time.
Nah.
Are you okay?
Is Sully?
He's alive.
Oh, thank God.
But they've got him.
What? Where?
They're in a convoy headed into the desert.
Oh, we gotta go.
Whoa. No. No, it's not. It's not that simple. Come on. They've got at least 2 days head start on us, so we'll never catch up.
We gotta try.
Listen. I've got a plan. But we're only gonna get one shot at this.
Okay.
They're loading up a cargo plane at the airport. They're gonna make a supply drop to the convoy.
Well, we gotta be on that plane.
Exactly.
You do realize that means parachuting in, right?
We've done it before.
Not well. Okay. I could really use a glass of water and then we ought to get going.
No. Now, my contact at the airport says that the plane isn't taking off until dawn. In the meantime, just try to get a couple hours sleep.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on. All right? He'll call if anything changes.
You're really gonna do all this on your own, huh?
For Sully? Yeah.
I like the way you think.
I know.
No, I mean, that's...
I know what you mean.
I'm sorry.
I know.
I know, but we have to do this quietly.
No shit.
Catch us sneaking onto that plane, we're dead. Guess we aren't going this way.
Hey, Nate, over here. I think we can cut through the building.
All right, good call.
Here, help me lift this.
All right, I'm going to end this episode right here. Yeah, that was a bit stressful. Not as much as the last one, but... give and take. But thank everybody for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. See ya.